Packet filtering firewalls are the oldest type of firewall and is arguably the least effective firewall type due to the very simplified methods it uses. As with all firewalls, it inherently denies traffic unless the traffic meets the criteria defined in an allow rule, and for packet filtering firewalls, these are based off of the tuples, which are source address and source port, destination address and destination port, and protocol, which can also be called service. A big drawback with a packet filtering firewall type is that each packet is processed against a rule set, but the context for the whole session or state is not known by the firewall, so it essentially approves or denies packets within a vacuum.